Hello everybody, my name is Nathan, and before this video starts, yesterday I made some posts on Twitter and DeviantArt that said that I wasn't going to do any more reaction videos or me taking a break from YouTube. Since yesterday, I kind of felt bad for making those posts, and I want to apologize for doing them. I just have the procrastination problem, I guess, but hey, it's Christmas, and hey, let's just get this video over with. So anyways, today we're going to be doing our fourth reaction video in this reaction video series to Let's Snow This Christmas, which is by Lightfire. I previously did a Lightfire reaction video on Halloween, and this is his Christmas special, so yeah. Anyways, if you guys do want me to possibly do another reaction video in the not-too-distant future, then be sure to hit that like button and comment below if you guys want to see more. And I apologize if I sound like a piece of crap right now. I just woke up. Yeah. Anyways, no more delays, no more me messing around. Let's just get this over with. And I hope you guys enjoy. Oh, the weather outside is frightful, but the fire is so delightful. And since we know a place to go, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. It doesn't show signs of stopping, and I brought some corn for bropping. The lights are turned way down low. Let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. When we finally kiss goodnight, how I hate going out in the storm. But if you really hold me tight, all the way home I'll be warm. The fire is slowly dying, and my dear, we're still goodbying. But as long as you love me so, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. Love to say thank you all for sticking up to me for the past months, and I'm very glad to meet people like you. I love you. Same here, buddy. Aww. Hey, when we finally kiss goodnight, how I hate going out in the storm. But if you really hold me tight.
Hello.
All the way home I'll be warm. The fire is slowly dying, and my dear, we're still goodbying. But as long as you love me so, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow.
Let it snow, let it snow.
Merry Christmas by Lightfire. Oh, every time there's music in videos such as this, I always dance to it. Literally, I always dance to music such as that because, hey, I like music. I like to dance to music and sometimes sing it as well. But, you know, hey, it's better than nothing. Anyways, pretty good Christmas special if I do say so myself. Pretty jumpy with the music, because hey, music and me, I love them. And thank you, Lightfire, for actually mentioning me in the video, because hey, I think that actually cheered me up since yesterday when I kept procrastinating. But hey, thank you, mate, for allowing me to be in the video, even though I didn't expect it to. So yeah, wow. That actually, that could be my favorite part of the video, so. And, hell man, that's all I can, I have no words, but thank you. Thank you to everybody for this, this lovely Christmas special, if I do say so myself. I did originally plan to stream it, but hey, recording it as a video, is better than nothing. So, yeah. Overall, it was a pretty amazing Christmas special. And yes, I did sing along in it. Well, mouthed it a bit and then sang along a bit. You know what I mean. So, yeah. I'm sorry if I didn't actually go through some of the text in the video. Let me actually go back to it. Yep. This is actually... Okay, hang on. Let me switch back. This scene here in particular. I want to actually... I didn't expect that, but hey. Thanks, mate. Thanks for actually allowing me to be in the video as well. I think I also appear... Yeah, right here. If this is me, then... Thank you. And if this is or isn't me, then hey. At least I was able to be a part of this Christmas special. Even if I don't look like I have a horn, but it's better than nothing. And okay, so I'm just gonna read this quick, since I think I accidentally forgot to go through it. And to my awesome subscribers, I hope you will still stay with some more stories and more funny moments in the not too distant future. And I can't wait to do some more in 2020. Well, same here, if I'm still around to do videos, that is, in 2020, because hey, 2020, I graduate from high school. But that's a video for another time. I don't want to put that moment in this video. Thank you all, and please subscribe. Yes, go and subscribe to Lightfire if you haven't done so already. So, yeah, and Bronies forever. That's if the Brony fandom is still here. But hey, I'm not the creator, so I don't know. Anyways, I hope you have enjoyed this reaction video to Lightfire's Christmas special. If you guys want me to do possibly more reaction videos in the not-too-distant future, then be sure to hit the like button and comment below if you want to see more of these type of videos. Anyways, thanks for watching, and I'll see y'all in the next video. Bye-bye. A Merry Christmas to all of you at home from TLP Studios.